Many survival games have come and gone, but Valheim, from developer Iron Gate Studio and Coffee Stain Publishing, has exploded onto the early access scene in a big way. While the game boasts crazy depth and an immense amount of freedom, knowing what you should be doing at the start can be daunting. We won't be getting into the late game here, but we have a few pointers that can help you in the opening hours. Here are 11 tips to get you started in Valheim. The first tip is to listen to the tutorial raven. Many seasoned gamers, myself included, tend to skip past tutorials as they're just another delay before getting to the action. But the raven can give some much-needed guidance as to what your next goal should be. There are also runestones scattered around the landscape that give more cryptic, but still helpful clues. It's very tempting to sprint into the forest to just see what you can find, but learn to accept a little help, and your opening hours will be much smoother. Build a workbench ASAP. It only costs 10 wood, and gives you the ability to build many things that you need. You should even go one step further and upgrade your workbench as quickly as you can with a chopping block. But to do that, you'll need some flint. You can find flint at the edge of water sources. They look like lighter colored stones, and are an invaluable resource for crafting weapons and upgrades you may need. Keep repairing your gear. Unlike some other survival games, repairing your weapons, tools, and armor costs nothing. Just return to your workbench and keep clicking repair until the icon is no longer clickable. Kill all the boar and deer that you come across. Leather scraps and deer hide are very important for the early game and are one of the first resource walls that you come across. Boars are pretty easy to chase down and kill, but the deer are more tricky. You have to sneak up on them so they don't skitter away, so take your time while crouched. Keep in mind, however, that moving while crouched uses stamina, so take a few breaks for your bar to refill so you don't blow the perfect chance. Make sure you collect at least 2 deer trophies, as those let you summon the first boss, and after defeating him, you can build your first pickaxe. Different weapons and tools are more effective against certain targets, indicated by the color of the damage numbers. Gray means ineffective damage, white means normal damage, and yellow is super effective damage. For example, blunt weapons like the club do more damage to skeletons. Axes will do more damage to trees, while punching them will only have the effect of making you cooler. Structures exposed to the weather will degrade more quickly. Make sure you put a roof on your buildings in your camp if you don't want to be repairing them constantly. Build a lot of chests and organize them well, whatever that means to you. You will pick up a lot of materials in Valheim, and having an organized system of storage early on will save massive headaches in the future. Something has to actually be on your person in your inventory in order to craft with it, so being able to find your stuff quickly will be a godsend a few hours from now. And on the subject of organization, you can click an item while holding left control to move it directly from your inventory to storage, or vice versa. You can also split stacks of items in your inventory by shift-clicking them. I did not know this for many hours, but I have crawled so that you may walk, my children. Always have at least 3 types of food ready. There are 3 slots of food that you can eat at any one time, but they have to be different types. Early on, these will most likely be berries, mushrooms, and cooked meat, but the types of food you can collect and create later on will be more complicated. Just make sure you have something to eat at all times, as this can affect both your maximum health and your stamina. And finally, the game's map is immense, but also has some tricks to keep you from getting lost. To mark it, click on one of the icons in the bottom right corner, and then double-click a location to place that icon and type out information that you need. You can also make yourself visible to other players in case you get split up by clicking the checkbox in the bottom right and zoom in and out with the period and comma keys. Just keep zooming out and oh my, it's flat. That's problematic. Well, there you have it, our tips and tricks for the opening hours of Valheim. There's plenty more to discover out there, so keep exploring, building, and punching trees. And in the meantime, for all Valheim news and updates, and everything else video games, keep it locked to IGN.